in the world a couple of years ago in Shanghai. Kristina Astakova, Alexei Rogonov. Taking their time to settle, and why not? Huge opportunity for them. Never been on the podium in a Grand Prix event. Just stumble coming out of that triple loop. Triple salco, double toe.
Just a double from her on the salco.
Better triple twist. Comfortably landing the throw triple flip. Easy as you like, throw triple loop.
Change of arm from him in the death spiral, upping the difficulty. Missed a position there on that lift, failed to catch the foot.
just love the routine. It's going to be so close. Kristina Astakova, Alexei Roganov for Russia. Are the problems that she had early on in the side-by-side jumps, are they going to rob them of a place on the podium? It is going to be desperately close.
I love the routine as well. I have to say, in those opening moments, I thought I might not. I had my reservations about the mime element, but as it wore on, I was completely won over by it. They really, really entered into the spirit of that theme, the feel of the music. Really, really worked. Lovely program. Couple of errors. I wonder if she'll be punished for doubling out on that salco. She was badly under-rotated on the triple salco in the short program. Could cost her again. But other elements were very strong.
It's very similar to Valentina in the previous routine, where that she landed the throw jump so well, but the side-by-side was beyond her.
Brilliantly. So good in the throw jumps. Here we have the loop, step out and a hand down. So I suspect she'll get minus three on that, and then doubling out on that salco. He didn't get the best landing on his, but they did get the doubles on the end. That could be crucial. Bit of a late catch in the twist. Triple twist, but made sure of it. Good through the lift. She just missed this one position. I don't think it's in this one. You can see her struggling to get her hand on the blade, and in the end decided it wasn't possible. So solid on the landing of these throws, plenty of height and travel.
Majestic.
He's very, very strong. Really great on that. Almost great on the side-by-side spins. Just lost it at the end. This is where she just misses the catch. But not a disaster.
Just a one-point advantage. Marquet and Hotterig had over these two going in to the free. Is that what's going to separate them? It's going to be very close. As you say, the second mark's going to be strong for these two.
Yeah, no deductions for these two, no falls.
122 is what they need. 122.10. Career best, 127. Have they made the podium? They have. Just. It's first place, and they know it's there because 123 was what they needed. They've moved in front of the Italians. You have to feel for Valentino Marquet and Andrej Hodorek, but it is first place for those two.